Hello and welcome to another edition of Pokemon Duel. I'm your host, Showtime. So we've got some exciting news to discuss today. Basically, we have a revamping of Yveltal. We have a revamping of Yveltal. That's how you pronounce it. Wow, that's a tongue twister. Well, Yveltal is the figure that we used to use back in the day. Well, back in the heyday of Dark Decks. You know, and it was a really great Pokemon. But when Zapdos rolled around and started hitting for gold, you know, Yveltal just fell to the waist. Well, let's actually read what Pokemon Duel has to say. Yveltal is a figure that dominated league matches for a long time. However, with the appearance of Zapdos, its usage in top league fell. Now, by adding a new ability and increasing its damage value, Yveltal should return to the front lines of league matches. Yveltal's new Darkness Shield has this effect. While this Pokemon is on the field, opposing Ghost-type Pokemon cannot pass through your Dark-type Pokemon using the effect of an ability. We hope you make use of Yveltal as a countermeasure to powerful Ghost-type Pokemon. Wow. So let's set aside the Lapras. Let's set aside everything else. Let's just talk about Yveltal because this is game-changing. I mean, they're moving the figure from a 100 base damage to 111 base damage. I think that's unheard of. You know, I don't know what other Pokemon they've ever given 11 points, 11 C levels, essentially. You know, but this is going to really, really change the game. The first thing that comes to mind is, alright, so everybody's going to say that, hey, but he's going to be counted by a heavy gold deck. You know, and I'm going to say, nope, not really. Because if you set up Yveltal and you sandwich it with a Cobalion in the middle, you know, that's basically, that's a GG for any gold attackers that think about they can attack it. And it's starting out at 111. So, yeah, so I think we've moved past the whole 100-101 standard being a good standard. This has 111 base attack. So you can boost it up to 121 if you C-level it. 10 times. So Yveltal is going to really be a force to be reckoned with. Anyone that has any lying around on the shelf in their Pokemon Duel Pokedex, I strongly recommend dust it off and bring it out. There's going to be some great synergies. I can see Dark Decks coming back, you know. I can see some Greninjas coming back, you know, to be coupled with Yveltal. This is going to be fun. It's going to make the game fun. And to boot, its passive ability is that Ghost-type Pokemon can't just fly over anymore. So everyone who's invested so much effort and energy and resources in Mega Gengar, and so it can just be hopping over people at all willy-nilly, well, that's going to come to a stop now also. So if you set Yveltal down on your inner corners, there's going to be no more Mega Gengar Rush, you know? And that sucks, because for all of the people that spend the 5,000 gems just to get the Mega Gengar, you know, and to buy the plate, I mean, the 5,000 material to get the Mega Gengar, and the gems they use to purchase the plate, now it's going to basically be kind of irrelevant, you know? But let's see how this works out. You know, I'm excited to see Yveltal in action. I'm definitely going to take mine off the bench. I think I have two. Yeah, I definitely have two in my Pokedex that I'm going to take out. And I'm gonna give it for a test run. You know, let's see. Let's see how it works. You know, the main thing about this that I'm excited about Pokemon Duel is that they're not just bringing out a new creep to be a power creep on top of the old creeps. You know, they're actually letting us get some mileage out of our older figures. You know, because it does leave a bad taste in your mouth after you power a Pokemon out and then you got to put it to the side. You know, but this one, you know, we put it to the side, and now we can bring it back out for a test drive. So, that's it. This is Showtime signing off. Hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to grow the channel. Let's try to get this video to 10 likes. Thanks for watching Showtime with Pokemon Duel. Have a good day. Bye.